flank!
Watch out!
Get in there!
Get the fuck back!
Taking the capital will deal a huge blow to the True Sons. But the priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. If what Ellis told us is true, a lot depends on getting that case to him. You'll have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter, but you'll be on your own once you're inside.
Smoke out! Smokescreen will cover you most of the way, but move fast! Watch out for mortars!
I've seen mortars on the roof. We've got a lot of hostiles ahead. But it looks like the smoke's working. The autocannon seems to be firing blind. Converging on your position. Looks clear.
All right, push forward.
More hostiles headed to you.
You want to get started?
That was the last of them. He should have a clear approach to the entrance.
Then it's time to get in there and finish this.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
They're inside. Move to intercept.
Portable electronic device detected.
Because many of you are new to the unit, I want to go over the ground rules. The rules apply to all of us, and they are to be obeyed without fail. Rule number one, the unit is sacred. Anyone who disrespects a true son is an enemy of all true sons. Rule number two, every soldier fights. There's no place among us for cowards and malingerers. Rule number three, readiness is obligatory. A true son must be prepared for action at all times. Equipment properly maintained, well rested, well fed, sober. Obey these rules and you will prosper. Violate them.
Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. You copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System disrupted.
Come on, let's
System
go.
Back online. System malfunctioning. System reactivated.
Once you acquire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be clear before the helo can approach.
Most likely has the briefcase.
They'll try to evac it. Do what you can do to delay them.
Sir, yes, sir. We're on it.
Electronic device detected.
We're on station outside small arms range. Good visual on the Capitol.
He's down! lost someone! Fuck!
Assistance needed.
Right. When you're ready, set up a flare so we can get that briefcase somewhere safe.
Holy shit!
Those anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the helo can approach.
Device detected.
Okay, I have eyes on you. You're coming up on those radar trailers.
Knock them the fuck out and let's get this shit done.
Thank you.
confirming one trailer out of action.
Okay, knock out the other one.
Evading.
Finish off that agent.
Healing.
further contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you. The cargo hook is on its way down. Stand by to attach the briefcase.
Detected.
Yeah.
Briefcase is secure. True Sons lost their stronghold. And General Ridgway has been neutralized. Of all the toys on my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. And come on home. Let's celebrate.
Agents, I've got specializations available if you want to check them out.
Who the hell is attacking us?
Their markings match a government security contractor called Black Tusk.
That's fucking ominous. Where's Ellis?
Missing. No sign of his struggle.
We need to get to the cure.
I'll mark the location. Don't be reckless.
Agent, get there when you can. I'll be standing by at the site.
Safe area entered.